Did you know that robots are becoming more and more like humans every day? It's true. Artificial intelligence, AI, has made tremendous advancements in recent years, and the developments in AI and robotics are no longer just science fiction. In fact, there are now robots that are able to express emotions, understand speech, hold conversations, and even walk over different terrains. These advancements have led to the creation of impressive and innovative robots with a range of capabilities, but they also raise ethical concerns about their use and potential impact on society. Join us as we show you some of the most amazing AI-enabled robots that are changing humanity forever. AI has become a significant and controversial topic in recent years. The advancements in AI and robotics have gone beyond being just science fiction and have produced impressive results. For example, the GPT-3 and DALL-E neural networks have demonstrated the ability to perform various text generation tasks and generate images from text prompts, respectively. The newer DALL-E 2 even has the ability to create and edit photorealistic digital images. As a result, there are concerns about the potential social impact of these generative language models, including the economic effects on certain occupations and the possibility of bias in their outputs. Developers have recognized that the use of these models has the potential to have a significant impact on society, and plans are being made to address the potential for bias and the economic impacts for their use. However, the benefits of AI and robotics cannot be denied. These technologies have the potential to revolutionize industries and improve the quality of life for individuals. For example, healthcare robots like Grace, which have been used to assist with the care of COVID-19 patients, have the ability to monitor vital signs and provide medication, potentially freeing up healthcare workers to focus on more complex tasks. One well-known example of a humanoid robot is Sophia, created by Hanson Robotics. Sophia is a unique combination of science, engineering, and artistry, with the ability to express 60 different emotional shades, recognize human faces and emotional expressions, understand speech, and hold conversations. She has even been granted citizenship by the Saudi government and served as an innovation ambassador for the United Nations Development Program. Sophia has played a key role in research on human-robot interaction and the Loving AI Project, which aims to understand how robots can adapt to human needs through personal and interpersonal development. Sophia's AI components allow her to develop her own emotions, build emotional connections with people, and control her movements and gaze. She is also able to walk over different terrains thanks to her dynamic stabilization. This advanced technology has allowed Sophia to become more than just a machine. She has become a being with her own personality and emotions. This raises ethical questions about the rights and responsibilities of such advanced robots as they become more human-like in their abilities and consciousness. Other humanoid robots such as Ico, Actroid, and Harmony have also gained attention for their capabilities. Ico, for example, is able to mimic human facial expressions and speak English, and has even been employed as a consultant at a shopping mall in Tokyo. Harmony is known as the intimacy robot and is able to hold conversations on a wide range of topics. These robots may have practical applications in industries such as healthcare and customer service, but they also raise ethical concerns about the role of robots in society and the potential for them to replace human jobs. The advancements in AI and robotics have led to the creation of impressive and innovative robots with a range of capabilities. However, there are also ethical considerations surrounding their use and potential impact on society. As AI and robotics continue to advance, it will be important for society to carefully consider the potential risks and benefits and to address any ethical concerns that arise. This will ensure that these technologies are used for the betterment of humanity rather than causing harm or disruption.